The approach and recruitment of an individual by hostile intelligence is not a haphazard endeavor, but an extensive, well-planned, carefully researched project. He may seek you out in a social situation, such as a party or a place you frequently visit, and later follow up contact with an attempt to form an association of a more lasting nature. But the most sophisticated OPSEC program in the world is useless unless everyone supports it.